Now, you also use the term self. Now, the word self, then, does this have a different meaning than, say, ego?
Oh, yes. You see, when I say self, then you must not think of I, myself, because that is only your empirical self, and that is covered by the term ego. But when it is matter of the self, then it is matter of a personality that is more complete than the ego, because the ego is only consists of what you are conscious of.
Your awareness.
What you know to be yourself. Yeah. The whole personality of man is indescribable. His consciousness can be described. His unconscious cannot be described because the unconscious, as I must repeat myself, is always unconscious. And he's really unconscious and really does not know it.
Does not know about it.
And so we don't know our unconscious personality. We have hints. We have certain ideas, but we don't know it really. Nobody can say where man ends.
We'll be right back. Give us your address if you'd like to the only one that's to receive this. And people have been